and displacement vectors. Consider a point P in the plane that is xy plane. So, this is a point P. This is the initial position of the given particle C. Then if we join these two points, we get what is called as the position vector. So, position vector is the vector which is directed from the origin to the point P. So, if I ask you what is the position vector of P, then you will tell, hey, connect from origin to the point under consideration, measure the length of this line segment, you will get a vector, and that vector has a magnitude which is equal to the length. What's the direction? The direction is from origin towards the point. Now, what is a displacement vector then? Yes, the particle is here initially. So, this is the initial position vector. The particle goes over to this position, Q. So, what's the final position vector? Final position vector is this one. How do I get it? From origin, draw a line towards the point Q. You will get the final position vector. This is the initial position vector and this is the final position vector. Now, OP1 is equal to R1, that's the initial position vector. And the final position vector is OP is equal to OQ is equal to R2. So, now the vector which points from P to Q, this vector is what is called as displacement vector. This is known as displacement vector. So, displacement vector is a vector which points from initial position till the final position. So, the particle got displaced from P to Q and PQ is called the displacement vector corresponding to the motion of the particle from P to Q.